The leading engineering minds at GS Global Resources are our greatest asset. With more than 40 years of custom hydraulic experience, there's not much we haven't seen before. We're a trusted distributor for many industry-leading suppliers, but partnering with GS is about much more than that. First and foremost, we provide engineered solutions that improve performance for the life of the machine. We are highly experienced problem solvers. OEMs approach our diverse team of electrical, hydraulic, and mechanical engineers with any type of machine issue. No matter what the challenge, using our rare combination of technical talent, we can devise an innovative solution that seamlessly integrates into your machine. The foundation of GS is hydraulics. Our specialized engineers do in-depth analysis of your component in order to avoid machine failures and optimize safety. Our system allows our solutions to achieve consistent results over time, giving you a reliable product for the long haul. The same can be said of our custom control solutions. Our skilled electrical engineers are able to do a number of highly technical processes right here in-house. Our diverse controls background has enabled us to create rugged solutions for difficult environments where others have failed. No issue is too great for our elite eForce engineering team. eForce provides the best of the best in advanced prototype development guidance for mobile and industrial machines. If you don't have programming resources in-house, GS has numerous ICANN experts at your disposal. We give you the flexibility to write custom programs and even offer training to get your employees the tools to make program adjustments. Stay competitive with major players in your field. We serve countless industries, including agriculture, forestry, mining, railway, and many more. So whatever new feature or improvement you want for your machine, odds are we've already got the answer. OEM shouldn't settle for anything less than continuous innovation. And at GS, we constantly solve machine challenges at the intersection of hydraulics and electronics.